And she was literally like,
maybe I'll start an Etsy page and make Barbie doll clothes out of crochet again.